She's charged with several federal offenses. Many people believe she's been released and that charges were dropped because the state had issued a statement saying that the charges were dropped and she was being transferred to federal court. And what happened was the charges were docketed, meaning the state can then bring them back at any time. So she potentially faced both the federal charges and then the state charges.
Me warm.